Hit the like button and subscribe right now, man.
Bitches got it twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business.
All I see is commas 25th and 100 racing to the money.
Yo, what's good? It's Ezdot.
And Holly.
And we back again with another video. Today we finna check out Chris Brown featuring Drake. No Guidance. Link to this song in the description box down below.
I'm excited to hear it. Because I didn't hear a lot of like controversy and buzz around it. You know, they two of the best song making artists ever.
Yeah. Like most streamed artists, you know what I'm saying? R&B and rap.
It's like when they come out, it's guaranteed a hit.
Yeah. I'm surprised that they didn't link up, but I guess it was like him and Chris Brown and Tiger was linking up. But it should have really been Chris Brown and Drake linking up.
True. Like
that would have been
But epic. You know what? Go ahead, I didn't mean to cut you off. But sometimes when they both the great, sometimes it clash and it just make it like, you know, not to say that like other people like Tiger and stuff not great. They great in their own lane, but they are both considered people who usually never really have a bad song. Tiger kinda don't either.
Yeah, he don't. It should be banger.
But they like not to say I'm not trying to use the word perfect. They like, you know,
that kind of is like up the top tier artists.
Yeah. Let's see if this a hit. I'm gonna keep it 100 with y'all.
Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Cheap and flex OD, sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it.
You already know what type of song this is. They finna have the ladies going crazy. I forgot. It's Drake and I was expecting like some turn up. But
I was
chill.
Too. That's exactly what I was expecting.
It's low key. This is a like summer night song right here.
Oh,
you
shit.
Hear me? When you finna smash, you hear me?
This on the way back to the crib.
Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you wildin'. You just took it off the line, no mileage.
Oh.
Waiting, riding out in silence. Through the group of 17, no bodies. You be staying low with your niggas. Poppin' shippin' only cause you know you poppin'.
Ooh, he told her popping shit, but only because you know you popping. That boy Drake be sweet talking to these ladies, boy. That was nice. I like it. It sounds good so far.
I like it, but I'm going to give my full review at the end. I got to listen some more.
It sounds like some like Drake So Far Gone type shit.
It kind of do. That's why I want to hit Chris Brown so I can give my full critique. Because I'm kind of worried, like not to even say worried, but I'm talking music critique wise. I'm like interested to see how this gonna make the whole track come out with him singing, because like I wasn't even expecting him to be singing.
Right, you would expect Drake to be rapping.
Yeah, and because I know he sing, but it's like, you know,
but they both rap and sing too, so maybe
Chris Brown do too, but people don't really try to give him his credit for the rapping part, so he just really sing. Cause he be going hard, he got bars
right
though.
That's what I'm trying
but
to
I
say
but I still like, can't Chris... put him in the singing category.
You mean the rapping
category. Okay. But he do go hard and he do got bars. It's like, I guess I grew up on him rapping, you know? I mean, I grew up on him singing, so I'm just, you know.
Yeah.
Little baby in a bag and a Birkin. No, not a bag, but the work in.
See, it's like, even in his singing, he got bars. He said, no, 9 to 5, but I put the work in. You hear me?
It's like... Okay, let me just wait to the end. Chris Brown sound good too.
Yeah, he instantly
But Chris
came
Brown
in.
Really, he what? It's something that he add to the song. It's a certain type of spice. It's kind of like Chris Brown, the only one that can do it.
I don't know about that. Drake can do it too, but
not
the fact that Drake brought it in on this, it was dope to hear how Chris Brown came in with the higher pitch singing. It's like Drake can only do that low tone.
Right. Okay. I feel like Drake do add spice to the song, but he don't add the same type of spice that he adds.
Cause I didn't expect to hear Drake come on first. I expected it
me
to
too.
Hear Chris
me
Brown
too.
Come
me
on
too.
First, cause it's a Chris Brown song.
Right. I don't know what y'all think. The Chris Brown fans gonna be like, yes. Y'all gonna agree with me.
Baby girl, you got it, girl, you got it.
Yeah, this shit go crazy. The harmonies in there is hard. It's dope how they like talking to a girl, but like, you know, in a different type of way. Like you got it. Like fuck your nigga, come be with me, you hear me?
Oh, that's the same
it's
thing.
Usually be like, you single, come fuck with me, you hear me? You know, it's like they taking niggas' bitches on
them. Nah, that's what they been doing. That's what people been on.
Yeah, that's what Drake been on.
Talking about that's what Drake been on. Chris Brown been on that too, you feel me?
Oh, dear. Yeah, you right. They both kind of do me all that. I like that part right there. It's kind of like Views okay. from the Six.
I think so.
When he was doing like that type of shit.
This definitely sound like old Drake.
Yeah.
This all old vibes of Drake.
I like how they had that transition in there too though. Like it took it so he finna start rapping and shit. Cause I was wondering, I'm like, damn, Drake only had like 4 bars on that bitch. You a little hot girl, you a little sweet tea. Wait, I thought Sweet Tea was cold.
I only had.
He tried to sneak that one over y'all head. See, I caught it though. He said, you a little hot girl, you a little sweet tea. He was trying to make that a little reference, but.
Or maybe he was saying, is he trying to say she hot and she cold?
Hell no.
Cause you the one have to ask, was sweet tea cold? You
right, like, I don't know cause I don't drink it.
I only drink it but one time. From
but
McDonald's.
I know from McDonald's, they should be cold. They be having the ice in
there. I used to get that shit all the time.
Like iced tea, sweet tea. I think it's like some of them.
I'm sorry, I was trying to see. It sounded like it was cracking at the pool. So, overall, I feel like this. This not the best collab they could do together. I like the song, it's cool, but it's not the banger that I thought it was gonna be or expect from them both together, honestly.
Like, so you was expecting something more up-tempo?
Not even up-tempo. This beat, maybe if this beat was different to what they doing, and they could do whatever they wanna do on the song, but kinda when I imagine this, I imagine like Drake rapping, not even the rap that he did on here. It was still kind of like harmonizing with the singing. Mm-hmm. But I mean like his, like, you know, he be that spaz he do when he rap, like with the sauce on it, like that. And then CB with the same voice. You know what I'm saying? CB like with his rap voice, and it's even cooler both of them like sing on the hook together. But I don't know if it was just this beat or something that didn't go. For me, with both of them.
So you didn't really like it?
It was cool, but remember what I was saying about when it's too great, like it can make it clash.
So it was weak as hell.
No, it wasn't weak as hell.
It was trash.
It wasn't trash.
What was it?
It was cool. It was like mediocre. Mediocre was the word. What? I love both of them, so I'm gonna keep it 100 shit.
I don't know.
I think it was hot. It's not like they like, you know, like they weak ass artists. Right, they top. Great.
I think that also when they linked up, they probably did a couple songs, or like, you know what I'm saying, and this is just the one that Chris Brown chose. But also it's like,
this one is a good vibe though. I can totally understand
I get what you're saying. It's like a middle track. It's not a like, let me get them, you know, ready for something.
Right, it ain't no damn, this the on the radio every station, every time you turn it. It could be though.
I think I can hear it. Just, it's gonna cut off before Drake go into the rapper.
Okay. I don't know. Maybe I gotta listen to it again. This is the first listen. I will say that. Cause lately, I've been going to listen to stuff more than once. And after, I've been like, oh, okay. But, I don't know. I wonder, yeah, like, what other people feel about this. What y'all think?
This ain't it, Chief, basically.
This is cool. A cool song. It ain't like, damn, this shit whack. Trashaholics. Throw it away. It ain't like that. It's cool. It's a cool song, you know? Hmm. I wouldn't turn it off in the car. You know, I'd turn some shit off quick. Like, nah, I ain't feeling that.
Right.
This is cool. This is definitely cool to vibe to. It definitely can be a summer jam. But, however, I do feel like they could throw some way saucy and boom, it just take over the
you
whole.
Turn up.
Not even turn up.
She wants something she could wobble.
No, I don't want that. I want
to wobble up.
No, I want them to make that grand hit that's gonna be like a summer, winter. It don't matter, you know? That's okay, what I'm saying. And I don't necessarily gotta shake
this,
my ass.
This do kind of feel more like November type vibe.
It do feel.
Or October.
Yeah, maybe like getting into the months. Not so much summer.
Or just late night, really.
Late too. Night, that's what I'm getting from it. I'm getting late night vibes. Okay. Like late night vibes. But, yeah, I don't necessarily want, because baby trying to make it seem like I just got to turn up and shake my ass. No, that's not what it is.
That's what she's trying to do.
I just feel like them too, because they so great. It's like they got to find the right combination of everything so that they can have a hit, you know?
Yeah. I wonder who produced this one. But that play a big part
in
it.
It's a nice beat too, but I just don't know if it was like the beat for both of them.
It was like that's why Drake had to go off into another beat, I feel like, because he couldn't really, like, spit like that on the...
And one other thing I wanted to say...
He probably could have, but not how he wanted to.
One other thing I wanted to say is, I like the hearing them apart on this. Like, I like to, like, it was like, when I heard Drake, okay, I imagined it was his song. And then, I liked hearing Chris Brown by himself, kind of like it was his own song, you know? Because, like, when I was, like, how we were saying it was giving the old Drake vibes, it's like, that's something he would do, you know? Yeah. I don't know, I liked it both separately.
Dang, but low key, I don't know, I gotta go back and listen, but Drake and Trey Songz used to be doing, like, you know, that type of shit, so I...
Together?
Yeah, remember?
What they used to do? You know what? It's y'all, don't make it seem like
but
I don't...
But that shit was up-tempo, it wasn't like this slow, like, you know?
Okay. Replacement Girl?
You remember Successful was pretty slow. Yeah. I just wanna be successful. But it got that spacey vibe feel to it on this song. That's what I said.
Okay.
Like,
I could see
So
that.
Far Gone and the views from the Six.
Yeah.
Cause it's like so spacey, so open. Yeah. I don't know. I think it's a banger. I like it. I ain't gonna cap.
You think it's a banger? You like it a lot? Like on a scale from 1 to 10, what is it for you?
It's like a 9.
It's a 9 for you. It's like a 7 for me.
Cause I can see me cracking. You hear me to that one?
Play those games. It's a 7 for me. I love Drake and Chris Brown, so y'all already know. I just want to keep it real, music wise. You know, every song is not gonna be a great. Like I love, you know.
Might take a nigga bitch to that. You feel me?
Might take a nigga life to that. You feel me?
It was like Chris Brown and Drake teaching me some things. Like,
they ain't teaching you shit. They gonna teach you how to get you, look.
What? I'm for real.
They gonna teach like, you how to get your ass left.
You gotta be like.
Then you gonna be singing.
You a little hot girl. You a little sweet.
Then you go. Then you gonna be singing Chris Brown old songs. Fuck you talking about.
What?
I can't think of nothing right
now. Yeah, see. But hey, man, go download that, man. Go stream it. Go. You hear me? Play that with your significant other and see what happens.
Don't listen to him.
Link in the description box down below. Gang shit, none of that lame shit. It's Holly and S. Follow us on social media.
Holly X S.
We up.